I bet you didn't know one of the world's smallest, most powerful electric motors isn't in a full EV, but a hybrid hypercar. Stop scrolling if you want to uncover Koenigsegg's 800-horsepower dark matter secret. When it comes to electric motors, Koenigsegg isn't just following the crowd, they're redefining what's possible. While their current focus isn't on a full EV, their in-house electric motor technology is nothing short of revolutionary. And at the heart of their advanced hybrid systems, like the Gemera, lies their electrifying secret, the dark matter motor. Unveiled as a centerpiece of their electric component prowess, the dark matter motor is an engineering marvel. Imagine this, 800 horsepower, that's 600 kilowatts, and an immense 922 pound-feet of peak torque, all from a package weighing just 86 pounds. This motor is incredibly compact, measuring approximately 15 inches in diameter and 5.3 inches in thickness. Its power density is exceptional. Key to the dark matter's groundbreaking performance is its innovative radial flux design. Christian von Koenigsegg himself described it as mostly axial, with a bit of radial flux, meaning it cleverly combines the high torque benefits of axial design with additional advantages from radial elements. This proprietary approach allows them to create motors that are dramatically more compact and powerful than conventional designs, which is crucial for hypercar applications where every ounce of weight and inch of space matters. But they didn't stop there. Koenigsegg is pioneering the use of carbon fiber in electric motor construction. Yes, both the rotor and stator components utilize advanced composites instead of traditional laminated steel plates. This isn't just a materials innovation. It's a significant departure from conventional motor design and a testament to how supercar engineering principles can truly revolutionize electric propulsion technology. The dark matter motor also employs a unique six-phase power system. Most EV motors use three-phase, but Koenigsegg has effectively doubled this, resulting in smoother torque delivery and allowing the motor to run cooler at lower currents. In the V8-powered Gemera, a single dark matter motor is mounted on the front axle, contributing to the car's all-wheel drive system and overall hybrid performance. And here's a fascinating insight. Koenigsegg has indicated a willingness to license technologies like the dark matter, or its predecessor, the Quark, and the Terrier drive unit, to external companies. This shows they view these innovations not just as components for their own hypercars, but as valuable standalone intellectual property that can generate revenue and extend their influence beyond low-volume vehicle production. It's a strategic move that positions them as a high-technology engineering firm, not just a car builder. Does Koenigsegg's dark matter motor change your perception of electric motor technology and the future of hybrids? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you're impressed by this engineering marvel, smash that like button and subscribe for more exclusive insights into cutting-edge automotive tech. You won't want to miss our next video.